I mean, I want to be back like March, April, and I really want to fight this big scary guy, Francis Ngannou. So if you hear this right now, I hope you accept this fight. Man, let's give those people a real show.
When I heard he called me out, I knew that he didn't know what he's doing, you know. He's not ready for, I mean, he has a lot of potential, obviously, but I think he has to take a step back and then get ready before fighting against someone like me.